Hi, welcome to the session on CMA Part 1, Financial Reporting, Planning, Performance and Control. CMA Part 1, Financial Reporting, Planning, Performance and Control. The heavy focus in Part 1 is on planning, performance and control. But we have a financial flavor wherein we'll be discussing about financial reporting, revenue recognition, the short-term assets and their valuation, long-term assets and their valuation. But otherwise, most of the weightage is on budgeting, that is planning, performance, cost accounting and control side. In this session, we discuss about the financial reporting. Financial reporting has a weightage of, external financial reporting decisions. We have a 15% weightage. Planning, budgeting, and forecasting, 30% weightage. Performance management, 20%. Cost management, 20%, and internal controls, 15%. In total, we have 5 sections, and the weightage is given as below. The total marks per part is 500, and you have to score 360 out of 500, which is 72%. So you need to get 72% from all these sections together as per the weightage given, and the exam is of 4 hours, wherein you will have first 3 hours 100 multiple choice questions with 4 answers A, B, C and D. Once you complete this 3 hours exam by writing 100 multiple choice questions, we'll be moved to the 4th hour exam, which is essay exam. 4th hour exam consists of essay exam, wherein you will be given scenarios which you need to answer. For each scenario, you may have around 5 to 6 questions. The scenarios may be theory questions or numericals. In MCQs, you can expect around 50 numeric questions and 50 theory questions, maybe sometimes 60-40. Some candidates even get 40-60. 40, again, like numerics, calculation-based questions, and the 60 numerics here and 60 theory, or 40 numerics, 60 theory questions, or you can expect around 50-50 better. So expect a weightage of 50% MCQs theory questions and 50% calculation based questions. In essays, you may have one essay in which 5 to 6 questions would be given, out of which maybe like around 3 to 4 questions are numerics and the remaining 2 questions are calculation based or the theory questions. Likewise, essay question. Second essay may be completely theory. If at all this question is asked from internal controls, so you may have 100% theory questions. A scenario based theory questions will come. So in total, you have 4 hours exam, 3 hours followed by 1 hour. Any time saved in this 3 hours exam can be carried forward to essay, but not the other way. So your first exam is MCQ exam. Whatever the time you saved in MCQ exam can be given to essay. And once you move to essay, you cannot go back to MCQ section. There will be a cutoff exam. Once you complete 100 MCQs and submit exam, whatever the time you save, that would be given to essays, but you cannot go back to MCQ section once you move to essays. The exams are conducted 3 times a year. We call them as windows. The first window begins on January, ends on February last day. Second window begins on May 1st and ends on June 30th. Third window starts on September 1st and ends on October 31st. You can write any day in these 2 months windows except on holidays and weekends. The exam is booked through Prometric, wherein you can see the slots availability. You can book the exam on prometric.com/ICMA.